Alright, what's up everyone, my name is the Kid, and welcome back. As you can tell by the thumbnail title, today we are going to be reacting to Dove Cameron, Boyfriend. Now, a lot of people have been telling me to react to this song ever since it came out like 2 weeks ago, I think. Now, the thing that worries me is these are the same people who asked me to react to the ABCDEFU song by Gale, which I think we all know how that went when I reacted to it. So I don't have too high of hopes for it. But I'm pretty sure Dove Cameron is the lady from that Disney show, Liv and Maddie. I think she plays the twins, which I think when I was younger, when I used to watch that show, I actually thought they were real twins in real life too. But before I start this video, first of all, I want to say thank you so much for all the support on the channel, and also recently about checking my analytics, and also only 5.5% of my viewers are actually subscribed. So if you're new to the channel, you like Lucy, just making noises. But yeah. If you're new to the channel, you like what we see, please subscribe. It's free to help out the channel a lot. And also, we're actually on the road to 2,000 subscribers. So yeah, help out a lot. Another thing is, if you notice that my hand's like this, fun fact, do not tap on a mason jar like you would on like the ketchup bottles, like when there's like a little bit left and you do this to get the rest out. Do not do that to a mason jar because it will explode and it will cut your hand open. Just fun little fact for you guys. But yeah, other than that, enough talking. Let's get right into the video. Alright. I can't believe we're finally alone. I can't believe I almost went home. Okay. What are the chances? Everyone's dancing and he's not with you. The universe must have defined this. Okay. Not grab your wrist. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the shit that he knows. Wow, these headphones are okay, you know, I'm just gonna change these headphones out. I got these new headphones thinking that they were gonna be better. The quality are so bad. Oh my god. Wow, that's bad. That's atrocious. I mean, to tell you twice all the ways he can't suffice. If I could give you some advice, I would leave with me tonight. It's reminding me of something. I don't know what. You know what it sounds like? It sounds like if you were to take Billie Eilish and Melanie Martinez, put them in a bowl, take Gayle's generic style lyrics, put that in the bowl, then put the most poppy sound, and then put that in the bowl. Mix it together, right? Put in the microwave. Crank that on to high, right? Set it to popcorn, set it, and let that run for 3 minutes. Take that out, deep fry that. That's what you get right here. The instrumentals ain't bad, like, it's not the worst. I've heard worse, honestly. I mean, there's just really nothing here. Like, nothing really like ear catching here. Alright, so that was Boyfriend by Dove Cameron. It wasn't bad, but it wasn't necessarily good. It wasn't as bad as that ABCDEFU song at all. Like, I don't think anything can top that right now. Like, I still don't understand how that song is, like, I think, like, the fourth most streamed song right now of 2021. Or not 2021, 2022. I mean, the song isn't bad. I think lyrically, it's nothing special. Instrumentally, it's nothing really special. Vocally, it really does just sound like Billie Eilish mixed with Melanie Martinez. I'm not saying it's a terrible song. It's not a great song though, and I probably would never come back to this song. It does sound familiar though. I feel like I've heard parts of this song before, but yeah, I'll give it a mid. I mean, it's not that good. It's a pretty mid song. I mean, it's not atrocious, but it's nothing I would really say is good lyrically or instrumentally. It's pretty generic. Let me know if I should react to more Dove Cameron. Maybe she has some other good songs. But yeah, subscribe to the new channel. Tom Post Kitchen Mouse Channel for Ice Time Upload. Go check out my 82 on my album, The Early Ranks, and recent albums, EPs, and songs I react to. Also, go check out my Instagram, Discord server, and all my other social media links will be in the description. Be out there now. Hope you guys have an amazing day, night, evening, wherever you are. And I'll see you next time. Peace.